students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In today's video, we will do part 2 of chapter Practical Geometry. In previous part, we learned how to construct a quadrilateral when the length of its four sides and one diagonal are given to us. Now today, in this part, let's learn how to construct a quadrilateral when the length of its three sides and two diagonals are given to us. Question is, construct a quadrilateral ABCD given that AB equals to 6 cm, AC equals to 11 cm, BC equals to 7 cm, BD equals to 7.5 cm and AD equals to 7 cm. Students, first, we have to identify the sides and diagonals of quadrilateral. We have to construct quadrilateral ABCD. So, it means AB, BC, CD and DA are the sides of the quadrilateral, while AC and BD are the diagonals of the quadrilateral. So, here in this question, we are given three sides and two diagonals of the quadrilateral. To visualize the construction of quadrilateral, let's first draw a rough sketch of the same and mark the given measurements. So let's start the construction by constructing the diagonal first. So step 1 is, draw a line AC equals to 11 cm with the help of a ruler. Next, look at the rough sketch. Let's construct side AB, which is given as 6 cm. So students, for this, open the compass with radius 6 cm and with A as center, draw an arc as shown here. Again, look at the rough sketch. This time, let's construct side BC, which is given as 7 cm. So students, for step 3, open the compass with radius 7 cm and with C as center, draw an arc. This arc will intersect the arc of step 2 at point B. In step 4, join AB and BC to get the triangle ABC. Then mark the given measurements. Now students, let's construct AD, which is given as 7 cm. So for step 5, open the compass with radius 7 cm and with A as center, draw an arc. Now look at the rough sketch. Let's construct diagonal BD, which is given as 7.5 cm. So for step 6, open the compass with radius 7.5 cm and with B as center, draw an arc. Students, this arc will intersect the arc of step 5 at point D. In the last step, join AD, BD and DC to get the required quadrilateral ABCD. Also, mark the measurements. So students, this is how we construct a quadrilateral when length of its three sides and two diagonals are given to us. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then do hit the like button. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook and make sure to press the bell icon. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you in the next video.